Let's punt.
Let's punt.
All right, so this is the...
punt bowl. Oh, fuck.
I thought I was receiving. The punt ball. We are playing...
I thought you were receiving, too.
This is going to be confusing. Look at the same guy.
Every guy, all white, everywhere. White and blue, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so we're playing, and we're playing on rookie, because our... Yes. So we have Johnny Hecker versus...
Pat McAfee.
Yeah. Oh, my God. What?
Slowest fucking return man.
Oh, my Lord.
In the world here.
Who is that?
I have
sorry.
No
fuck.
Idea. Bray.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bray.
Bray.
Hombre. All
right. Here comes.
Here comes Pat, Pat McAfee. Mm-hmm.
So we picked these guys because they're the two best putters in the league. Right?
Or, yeah, I would. Right around there, for sure.
I mean, yeah.
For sure. So, it'll be interesting, you know, one way or the other.
Oh,
oh boy. It's going to be a long 4-minute quarter.
Oh. We're playing on rookie, so that it will... It will.
Hopefully it'll balance itself out.
Yeah, a little bit.
I don't think it will.
No, you don't have a lot of hope?
No, I don't think it's going to. Pretty sure it's just going to be... I'm going to finish like 0 for 48. I really wouldn't doubt it. Hey!
Oh!
Check it out. Hot diggity slits.
We would definitely have to look at stats at the end of this game.
Definitely. Then you have like the best goddamn... defense in the world.
I didn't think about that. Like,
yeah, it's all good.
I mean, I'm happy. Don't get me wrong.
Well, yeah,
I got
you
Aaron
can
Donald.
Rush man. My guy, and he'll no goddamn time to throw. Can't throw as it is, and he really has no time to throw. So,
oh,
whoa, what do you do? A suplex? Jesus. Fourth and one.
You better.
Is my punter gonna? Is my quarterback gonna punt it?
We should punt with the quarterback.
That would be funny. Should have thought about that.
I don't know if you could do that.
I don't know if you can or not.
You gonna make it?
No, I don't want to punt it, though.
You're gonna go for it?
Yeah. Fuck it. I am going to go for it.
Now, you are allowed to run the ball.
I know.
Okay.
I know.
I'm just saying.
I figured you'd do a lot of that, too.
Yeah, I got it early. Oh, boy. Oh, he caught it. What a frick.
Yeah.
Look at that. He's 3 for 4.
He's a beast.
McAfee, the NFL Network analyst.
Beast.
Alright, I don't need a suggestion, you cocksuckers. Alright, let's see. When did they wear these uniforms?
It said 60s.
Fuck, I don't remember.
Yeah, they were probably...
Oh, I can't believe you're just catching all these passes. Oh, my God. Tackle his fucking
I don't know
head.
Who's who. My guy or your guy, so I don't know who to avoid and who to not. I really don't. It's like, hopefully this guy's a blocker. He's just looking at me.
They do have helmets on.
They're still blue. They're still fucking blue.
Oh, man. That's
good.
Pretty funny.
It's all good.
Yeah. I would have to be commentary on this shit. Oh, Frank Gore. God damn it.
Oh my God.
Wow. Like
somebody in white and blue got it. Fucking piece of shit.
So I'm colorblind, so I can just... No, I'm just kidding.
They're all gray to you?
Yeah. All right, here comes Johnny Hecker. Oh, thank God they recorded that clip. I don't even know what the fuck happened.
Yeah. He ran into a bunch of fucking shit and...
You know what else we forgot? We didn't, we...
Chewing on a shoe, I don't know. Some black shoe under there. She's
great. You might want to call your defense.
Yeah.
Oh, reviewing it. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'll take it.
How are you going to review this? He's not down.
I don't even know where he is. Where is he?
He's giving that guy a hand job.
I know he's not the fat white guy laying on his back.
You don't know that for sure.
Well, I know it's not Frank Gore.
Oh, okay. I love it when they do reviews.
It takes 9 years.
You know, and then we don't have the sound up, so we don't know what they're
nope.
saying.
I got the ball back. I got to keep the ball. They recorded that.
Oh, thank God.
They recorded me getting the ball back.
So basically that whole thing was a waste of fucking time.
Yep, definitely. Right.
You almost had the dump ball for the whole first fucking quarter.
Of course.
Oh, my God.
Hey!
Wow. My controller's fucking fucked up.
Is it?
No, I mean, it was, like, going crazy.
Oh. I was like, is it?
Uh-oh. No running back.
Man, five wide.
Oh!
Why do you jump and not keep running?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, boy.
This is interesting.
It is very interesting.
I can't believe you fumble and I get the ball back, but it doesn't fucking count.
Yeah, that's good.
Jesus. Get him. Wow.
12-yard pass you completed right there.
5 for 7 for 39 yards. Well, fucking.
Yeah, that's right.
What a bastard. I really want to hit him, but I don't want to hurt him because...
Why? He's just as good as...
No, that's true, but...
You know?
Yeah, that's true. I got a little...
great run there.
I was a little confused on which guy I was.
I'm telling you, it's definitely... Too bad you can't change your jersey in the middle of the fucking game.
Probably should have just went with the blues.
I would right now. I would put it on a different color. Jesus. Well, I did have the ball. Yeah.
Whole first fucking quarter.
I'm going to chew into the second quarter, too.
There's your great coach.
Yeah, Chuck. Chuck Strong.
Oh, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought I was 83. Oh.
Nice 5-yard gain.
Yeah, you're just cruising down the fucking field in your 6-4.
How is she? I love her. Is she your best friend? Tell me about her.
Wow.
I don't know. Just met the motherfucker. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's fucking funny. Oh, Moncrief, what are you doing?
Wow. You can go for it.
Oh, shit, it's 4th and 8, eh?
The fucker's asleep.
I know. It really is.
Very distracted.
I am. I'm going to have my backup quarterback kick this field goal, okay?
Yeah. Oh, that's true. Technically, you are.
Yeah. I'll take that. 3-0. I will take it.
I can't believe you just cruised down the fucking thing and scored on me. We should have had him return the punts, or kicks, too. Just the all...
Just every position is the punter?
Yeah. It's like Bugs Bunny here, Bugs Bunny there.
I wish you could do that. I don't think you can.
I don't think you can either.
You never know. And Pat McAfee is my... kickoff specialist.
Oh, yeah. Hecker's my kickoff. Yeah. Too, so.
So, yeah.
Oh, I'm ready.
We should have had him.
I'm ready out. Just, what the hell? Why are they running so goddamn slow?
It's because we're on pro. Our rookie.
Oh, really?
So they go like,
fucking incredible.
I guess it's just, I don't know. It's pretty fucking dumb.
Yeah. All right. All right, Johnny Hecker. Coming in.
Johnny Hacker, running the pistol.
Yeah. He's a big buck. That's how tall he is.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna
-2. I'll take it.
Yeah, that wasn't good. That was actually really bad. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Wow, Taylor.
Look at that. 11-yard pass.
Son of a bitch, 3rd down.
Not quite 1st down. I feel like I should probably get pretty goddamn close to the fucking mic. Got fucking.
Oh, he threw it. Oh, catch that, you son of a bitch. I'm going for it. Fuck this shit.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Mike Adams on the coverage.
You like him, huh?
Yeah, he's okay. He gets hurt all the goddamn time.
Yeah, but
he really is. Like, not even kidding. hurt all the fucking time.
You like him in ultimate when you play against him. How many interceptions do you have against you?
All right, fucking 30. He's a great guy, you know?
All right, fourth down. Woo! Run!
Click, 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 click.
God, this is going to be a fast game.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's all right.
It's okay.
Probably should be a fast game.
Right next to her brother or sister or whatever.
Oh, Hecker's rolling out. Oh.
What? What? No way. Okay, trying to get comfortable here. And stay pretty close to the mic.
Let's see here. I don't know, like, what, how far he can throw the ball down the field.
That's why I didn't run anything crazy. I was just like, fuck it, dinking and dunking, Tom Brady. Right.
Oh, that was bad. Not really sure what that was.
Who, this guy, he did that.
He's like, yeah.
I did something. I was born black. No.
I don't even know what that means.
You know how they all get so fucking excited and fucking burnt down. He caught a fucking pass. It's like, yeah, we understand.
Oh,
is that my guy that tried to intercept that? Yeah, it was Mathis.
Yeah. Threw it right to him. I don't know what he's waiting for.
He's just got stone hands.
Alright, let's see.
Stone hands. Alrighty.
Ah, oh, Jesus Christ.
3 for 7.
He's not doing good.
My 12 is better so far.
Yeah, so far.
So fucking far.
Although he's probably got as many yards as you had.
Chestnut, what's up?
Alright, let's see here. Hold on, dude.
Hmm. Alrighty.
If you blitz me, you're gay.
4th and 10. 4th and 10. Here we go. And here we go.
Oh, interception.
Oh, Michael Adams with the interception. That's right. That's right.
God.
That's right.
That's like a punt. That's like a punt.
Basically. Not really, but
I mean, you can't score in a minute 19. I'm not worried about it.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Oh, boy. How the fuck? Oh, my God.
Watch out now.
That's
come on, let's hurry up. Jesus.
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 Oh. Oh.
Oh! There's no way he caught that! That is not a fucking catch! You better fucking review that shit!
There we go. He livens up, folks.
No fucking way. Yeah, it's going to be a fucking booth review. Let me tell you what.
It looked fine to me.
No way in hell.
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought, you fucking peanut bitch.
He caught two. Fuck. There, he's got it right there.
No way. No way.
Yeah.
I'll lose my goddamn mind if I don't have a little dot next to the IND. They're gonna disappoint me.
I don't. It didn't look like a fumble to me.
Yeah, but that's when they usually say it is. Oh my God! What? Are you fucking kidding? There's no way. That it always goes that way. I shit you not. They call the fucking ones that aren't a fucking fumble a fumble, and vice fucking versa. It's fucking retarded. I want my fucking peach rings, but it won't sound good on fucking goddamn thing. And the dogs will wake up and want to be all over. Yeah, fuck it. I'll wait.
You got problems. Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. Oh. What are you doing? Oh, never mind. That was your guy. No, I thought that was my defender that almost caught it. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh. I was like, they hit me pretty hard. I don't know. I was decent play. I just chucked that shit. I was like, fuck it.
You're like backpedaling and you hucked it?
Yeah.
Like, oh, damn.
Oh, Johnny Hecker's gonna run. Oh, into his guy.
Yeah, yeah, that was good. Him. That was nice. That was nice.
Had to get the TO, baby.
Offense getting set now. Snoring ass.
Snoring.
Hokey dokey. I need to stop here. No points allowed.
Oh, catch that shit. Oh, another timeout. Fucker. Another timeout.
Fucker.
God. 13 seconds.
You got time. You'll at least get, you should at least get a field goal. I would hope you at least get a field goal.
Fucking no interception. Oh, catch
9 seconds.
Shit.
You got a TO in pocket, though.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it. All right, let's see here. Hecker's kind of fast. Like, he's not, like, slow.
Right. Pretty sure
I mean, for
McCaffrey
a big, tall, white guy.
Slow. I don't know. I haven't really tried, I guess.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Ooh, catch it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Almost. All right, I guess I'm kicking a field goal.
Look at that.
2 seconds.
Barely.
Woo. Fucking son of a bitch.
I wish you would have.
Caught it?
That and forgot. Yeah.
I probably would have. Let's see.
I'm just going to run this, you know. Kick it right there.
God, it's so slow.
I know. It takes fucking forever. It's like.
All right, 3-3.
Look at that. These are great. This is great right here. Probably just fucking have Jerome edit this bitch down and like, pick the good plays. Like a 2-minute video.
I was gonna say, have we had any good plays? That's you.
Am I? Oh yeah. Well, yeah, we've had good plays.
Okay.
Our field goals. You know.
Right. Here goes Tavon running like a fucking slow ass motherfucker.
Super slow.
All right. Let's see here. All right. Oh boy.
Oh, I was like, that's my guy, right?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. I'm like, I'm pretty sure that's my guy.
It's not, it didn't really go where I wanted it to go.
It happens.
So, it's not exactly team of the week, Matthew Stafford.
Definitely not. Definitely not.
Oh, kind of like that one. Oh, but you catch it.
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding?
9 for 12 for 100 yards.
Yeah. You're a prick.
That's good right there. That's real good.
Oh, my God.
It's like Animal House over here, you know?
Can't hear that shit. All right, 10 for 13. You're calling the fucking hurry up.
Yeah.
Oh, I fucking stuck his ass.
Got a yard.
Jesus fucking.
Got a yard. Come on.
Wow, fucking. Oh. You're kicking another field goal, take the lead. You got Vinatieri.
No.
On rookie.
No. Nope. We be going for this shit. We be going for this shit.
Alright. Try to help you out.
Thank you. Ow. Wow. Oh my God, Dante! That's the second one, you fuck nugget. Jesus.
Will you pay attention for fuck's sake?
We're good. God. We're good. It's not very often you get to play with a dog like this, okay?
All right. You can play with it all you want in about 5 minutes.
Fuck yeah. We're going to go on a walk, aren't we? No, just kidding. Does it look like my ass walks? Let's see. All of a sudden, Johnny Hecker's turned into John Elway.
Oh, fuck. You said it. Woo! 120 yards, but two interceptions.
He does have two picks.
That's not good.
No.
But that's all right.
You're still in this game.
Oh, yeah, it's tied.
I know. I think this game, yeah. My defense is that's Greg goddamn Toler. He can't do a damn thing. It's like falling off the receivers.
Really? A lot of silence in this game.
Not much to get excited about, unfortunately.
Alright, well, let's see here. Oh, no! Hey!
Oh! Go, buddy! Go, buddy! Go, buddy! Damn!
Shit.
I was going to try to take it to the house! There's that route again.
Fucking Hecker, three interceptions, man. What's he doing?
Nah, he's playing for me.
God.
There you go. I move my goddamn leg.
Ooh.
There it is.
That was not good.
We're in between a play here. We're in between a play. What do you want me to do?
Not that.
What? It didn't affect anything. Why can't I call an audible?
I don't know.
They don't know the plays or what?
Because you got your punter and he doesn't know how to call an audible.
I really don't think you can.
Hello.
Actually, I hit this.
Oh, fuck. Well, you got the first fucking down.
Take it, I guess.
Oh, man. This is not good.
It's interesting.
Not really.
Yeah, you never know.
Maybe if it comes down to the wall. Oh, boy.
Shouldn't have thrown that, but I'll take it.
What the fuck?
I don't know how he caught that. Look at
between
that fucking
two guys.
And that fucking cornerback looks like he's 6'5".
Jeez.
T.Y. is tiny.
I know. Yeah, right through his fucking mitts. Fourth quarter.
He's wearing oven mitts. Oh, a mid snap? What the fuck? That was weird. Never seen that before.
Oh my god. Still three. We might go to overtime.
We very well.
God.
I'll kick a 55 yarder right now or whatever.
You should have done that last time. Oh, come on.
Woo! Is that Jenkins? I'm pretty sure it's Janoris Jenkins or whatever his name is.
No, that was... what's his name? Cloud or whatever.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right.
Nick Brookhands. I need Aaron Donald to come up the middle and lay him out.
Not going to happen.
Fumble it.
13 of 20. I mean, that's pretty good. I mean,
yeah, no, absolutely.
I'm running...
And
short routes, but I'm trying.
But
to
the two long ones that you've thrown, they fucking caught. Shots, so yeah. I mean, jeez.
Right at the guy.
Why won't they catch it? Is it just, dude? This either you throw it so bad that my guys can't catch it either.
Maybe. What are you doing, Pagano? You don't think I can kick a fucking 54 yarder with Adam? You have ye faith in me, eh?
I don't. You wouldn't kick a 30-yarder with him, so why would you kick a...
Why wouldn't I kick a 30-yarder?
Well, remember before...
It was earlier in the game. Well, we're talking crunch time here, you know? Thanks, T.Y., for nothing.
Thank God.
Jesus. So funny. What is Greg Toler guarding? A goddamn toll booth? Because he's just standing there like a fucking idiot. Quick has been all over his dick all day.
Yes, he has.
Jesus fucking criminy.
If I just don't throw an interception, I'll be doing a lot better. Oh, boy. You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe that works.
It has. You've got more yardage than I do.
Yeah, I got more interceptions than you do, too.
This is true.
Come on, Johnny. 2 minute warning.
Johnny Hecka. Trying to take his team down.
Oh.
Not that time, ladies and gentlemen. How we doing? I'm Regis Philbin here.
Wow.
I've got Kelly Ripa. It's not a very good impression. I can do a good one, though. But just not right now.
I totally called the wrong play.
Hey!
Oh. That hurt.
That's funny. I can just...
Third and four. At least I'm in field goal range. Put a little pressure on your ass.
Yeah. I'm going to have to try to march down the field at least. Hopefully he'll throw a pick or fumble or something. Screen pass.
Yeah. Oh, run it. Run it. Oh, you prick.
That girl? I know.
No, that's fucking...
Cunning? Mason.
Mason. I couldn't think of
his name. He's got 19 fucking guys.
Oh. It would have been nice to score right there. A minute left. I think you call your timeouts.
I can use them. That's fine.
Look at Johnny. Rolling out, baby. Throws it on the run!
We'll see if that stands. Jesus. Fucking criminy.
Oh, come on! No!
This is the third review of the goddamn game.
Come on. Oh, that's he had 2 feet.
I don't know.
One. Two.
No, I don't think so. He didn't have full possession.
He had possession. That's a touchdown.
We're going to find out. They're going to give you a touchdown. I already know. That's how it goes. If it's...
The touchdown will stand.
Yep. I told you.
I don't know why the third string cornerback's congratulating everybody, but...
You know.
Whatever. And he takes the lead. You got a minute 23 to get down the field with
plenty of time.
A punter.
Plenty of time.
You know, as boring as this game was, that last play was pretty sweet.
It was. I knew I shouldn't have pulled off. But I was hoping he was just going to, like, fall out of bounds. Cause...
Oh, yeah. I was totally going to run it. Try to get him a rushing TD. Oh, boy. Oh, he put the tackle!
Look at that.
Throws the touchdown and gets the tackle.
Guys everywhere.
Unbelievable.
It's like a bunch of Boba Fetts out there just cloning it up.
Did you just make a Star Wars reference?
I did.
I don't even know you anymore.
That's right.
Nice pressure on the quarterback. Oh, boy, he's kind of covered. Go fucking catch it. Don't fucking volley.
There's like three guys around that nigga. Jesus.
It's not a video without a slur. God. Alright.
Oops.
Oh, God.
I did not. I hit the wrong button. I did not mean to throw that guy, but whatever.
That big tall fucker needs to catch a pass. Third and 10. You feel the pressure?
Nah.
Okay.
I thrive.
Oh, fuck me.
I thrive under the pressure.
That's your guy that drops him, don't you?
I know,
that?
He's dropped two, yeah. Thank God.
Yeah. Fuck. Get it, guys? Oh, come on. Got him 2 times in a row.
That's right. That's right.
45 seconds.
We're in striking distance here.
Yeah, kinda.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright, come on. Let's see. Oh, get him! Oh, he's sacked.
Fucking damn it.
That was good. I like that.
That was nice.
I like that.
And then my line just said, oh, go ahead and get him there, guy. You olé, olé.
Oh, sacked again.
Nobody to throw to.
Third and 27.
I don't know why I just ran that play, but okay. It's so fucking dumb. You can't even fucking... Yeah, like... I always do it the old-fashioned way.
That's how I do it anyway. I'm not much of an audible. Or I'm no Peyton Manning. Oh, my God. He caught that shit. Now they get interesting, huh? You got caught your last... Oh, you don't have
a last time. I don't have another timeout.
It's tick, 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 ticking, as you say.
Okay, hike the ball. Hike the ball. Hike the ball, Johnny!
No, get him! Get him!
Yeah, it would have been nice if he would have lobbed it. Jesus.
He almost threw for 200 yards.
Yeah, well, 200 isn't enough. Unbelievable.
It came down to the wire.
It only did.
Yeah. What the hell? I'll throw it. Give you a little chance.
If I pick this and run it back, you're going to be pissed.
I will be pissed.
Just so you know.
Yeah, I will be.
People are going to watch this video and be like, why didn't he just take a knee?
So instead, I'll just run it. Oh,
get out of bounds. Suck that clock.
He's got 6 yards rushing.
Look at that. 2 yards of carry.
That's not bad. His first carry was like, I think, minus four.
This is true. This is true.
You're not blitzing, are you?
No.
Okay.
I'm really not.
It's a no blitz game because we're playing with punters. I didn't blitz you. Just kidding.
Right.
Maybe once. Oh!
Are you goddamn kidding?
Oh.
That's unbelievable.
Oh, my God. That is the way to end the game. That was awesome.
Fucking gummy worms didn't work.
Why did he even let me kick this?
Yeah, what the fuck, man?
I got a game clip with Johnny Hecker.
A couple of them.
Yeah, most of them were fucking
with
fumble.
A touchdown pass.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
That was a game clip.
He threw two touchdown passes.
Yeah.
Johnny Hecker.
Look at that. Punt bowl.
Yeah, I don't think they'll be punt.
Jesus,
he was
an
ugly
guy.
Who would they fucking scan for that shit?
Unbelievable. Look at those.
It's like they scanned Glenn from Walking Dead.
Seriously.
All right, let's look at these stats.
Hello. Hello.
He had all my rushing yards. I didn't run it to Gurley one time.
I ran two plays with Gore. 3-4. But the last one I really did. When he ran the toss, I... Did it just freeze?
It just fucking froze. And that's typical, because that's the way...
Okay.
All right, so that was our punt ball.
Thanks for watching.